Well, monetary policy works through the financial markets, and in particular by influencing market prices. And what I was trying to present today was to introduce exchange rates as another financial market price, and to see how exchange rates factor into monetary policy frameworks from the perspective of emerging market economies.